official.
Aiuto, casa! E Giovanni vince! The champion! Gunther!
A strong ideology that Imperium are on a mission to receive on
example as the most dominant continental champion, Evil Brute.
Exploiting weaknesses in the fact that he's so incredibly passionate. Maybe his fuse has gotten a little short. Look at superstars who can take punishment. Kevin Owens will always continue
as much punishment as Owens can physically handle. That's what Gunther thrives. Smash mouth.
You refer to Gunther
of Gunther. Gunther doesn't waste any motion. Everything Gunther, even a simple side headlock, classic maneuver. Owens using a few questionable tactics out of necessity. Oh! First meeting between these two superstars is extremely effective. Owens utilizing the rope.
The force of break! Kevin Owens turn now.
Whatever ignited inside changed the complexion of this match.
Oh!
Heavy.
Oh! Wow. Look at this power by outrageous strength.
Followed immediately by to his tag team partner and best friend.
Kevin Owens.
Oh! And no, Sami Zayn is.
Oh! KO off the apron!
What a battle this has been. An impromptu. Kevin Owens already in the ring by the time it was made official. And the wherewithal to get his knees up just in time. This has been an extreme.
I get the sense, though, both of these superstars thrive in these sort of situations. KO collected by Gunther!
The Gunther. Utilizing all of his body weight. There.
Come on.
Kevin Owens has shown glimpses, attempted to fight his
this match with the ring jam.
I think we've got to accredit.
Gunther are able to manipulate
this point.
And Kevin Owens.
The champion's nose. Oh, thumbs up. Oh. Get for Kevin Owens. Look at this boot. Kevin Owens is on autopilot right now.
Do you see the look of resignation? Vinci and Kaiser of Imperium. Watch on the far side. Oh, KO!
Here comes the chops. Gunther swings into this. That is...
with Kevin Owens.
Ring general. Now the full Boston Crab applied. A seamless.
Just beating the life out of Kevin Owens. Newly drafted to Monday Night Raw, Gunther is making. Spayfew blows off.
Oh! Watching his best friend and tag team partner. Gunther trying to muster the pop.
Gunther now take it down, KO!
Oh! Oh! That was the lariat that followed. But Owens in.
The pep. Continues.
Feels like an exhibition. Highly capable of. Look at this.
But Gunther did say, you lack. Is this what discipline looked like? Looks like in the eyes of Imperium? Is there life in Kevin Owens?
The superstar just trading clothes. And then another. Oh my God. This first Gunther. Look at the angle and watch the impact. Suplex of his own. This is madness.
Massive crowd here tonight. In Hartford, Connecticut,
witness. We still have a world heavyweight champion.
Oh!
Up to the back of Kevin's neck.
Don't you worry about it. Come on, Kevin.
Anybody can get back up after. KO! How does Kevin Owens do?
Help on! Clear the deck!
Gunther get out at two.
Edge fighter Kevin Owens.
Owens has been through. So champion this century.
Oh!
Oh!
Goodness, these two superstars are delivering the heavy. Kevin Owens. And Owens would somehow answer with a fisherman.
Sami Zayn encouraging KO. It's a perilous position. It's out again. Gunther.
Oh, and Owens from the top. Small time. Arch. I'll say it.
Just in time. And the Swanton Bomb.
200. Sky on Giovanni Vinci.
Sami Zayn keeping him out of there.
To his partner's aid.
Inside. KO.
He's not up. Gunther. Put away Kevin.
Does.
to fight.
To truly test the limits of the Intercontinental.
This, when Kaiser and Vinci got involved inside the ring, KO.
His eyes off the opponent, Gunther would capitalize.
Incredible match.
Respect!
And Seth freaking Rollins became the next take on Damian Priest.
This, Miz TV.
Can't wait for that. It was last week. Are here on Raw. Next, just a brilliant matches we've seen in some time here on Raw. And this was how it fit.
His eye off of his opponent, the Intercontinental Champion.